Two of them.
It's that guy here.
He has help for you, ma'am. Hiding behind doors ain't gonna help you. God loves you, wants you to repent, trust in Jesus. Keep the door open as long as possible. God loves you, he wants you to repent, trust in Jesus. You don't have to work at this place, it's horrible.